you seen a girl around? Short hair with a... So you.
Mr. Pritchard, I can see you.
Hi, I'm Chesley. Pleased to meet you. I'll be your guide.
Ben. Marketing. Code. Now. Come on, drink. No. Definitely 01. Okay.
Stop that, you moron! You just hurt yourself!
Ah, oh, yes! Got it. 0118.
That's nice. Me too.
Yeah, that last guy wouldn't shut up about the experiment. Not an hour.
What are the experiments about?
He's a little freaky, though.
This isn't good. Oh, I don't think this is good at all.
What? What?
Command, I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out. Command, it's me again. Yeah, it was nothing. Back to it, I guess.
I heard he can use his implant to read our minds.
When it blinks, that's what he's trying to do. Bruce said that if I see a plane, I should think of something dangerous, like an attacking crocodile.
Don't
try to
one.
You had a look inside that room. You can learn so much about someone if you want to keep around. That guy's a real man.
That was weird. You, take a look.
Hear you loud and clear.
Yeah, Command, there's some kind of fracas down here. I'm having a look around.
Not the
sp- Please don't. Please
you could eat your dinner off the damn floor. I can tell you that much.
Well, that's disappointing. Well, did you look under the bed? You always gotta look under the bed.
Chef outfit is really uncomfortable. I wish we didn't have to do all this cloak and dagger stuff every day.
I love the work.
Around my dad. Talk about that stuff up here.
No one's listening.
If you had the money for just a fraction of protecting one of those, I seriously doubt standing out here in the rain right now.
See that?
We're just on a big budget. Those drones just flood right in.
Yeah, I know. I feel like watching that.
Uh-huh.
Find out what that was.
Understood.
Bingo.
Crap. You need to see a doctor.
A little dizzy here.
Quickly.
Thank you.
capsule flowing in.
Yeah, but it creeps me out how they're different when they leave.
Yeah, I'd say they're different when they enter.
Come on, you know what I
mean. Get the hell out of here.
Come on.